think, for 2 years. And then I got to know her really well. And we were, you know, kind of forced to be friends for a while, and we were very close friends. And I think that, you know, caused the foundation of a really, really good relationship. And as soon as I was able to, I made peace with the fact that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with this lady. So I asked her parents if I'd have their blessing to take her hand in marriage, and they gave it to me. And a little over a year later, it was actually quite spontaneous.
My car broke down. We had the AA tow us to our mechanic, who then invited us in one Sunday afternoon, and we were just chatting with our mechanic and his girlfriend. And then throughout the evening, we were having these really deep conversations with our mechanic about life and children and all kinds of things. And then I didn't realize it, but Gerd approached Paul, our friend who is our mechanic, and asked him if he had something that would fit on my finger. And then Paul went away for about so Gerd said, if you have something that can fit on her finger, then he will propose. He would like to propose right now, then and there in that moment. So then Paul went away for about 5 minutes and came back with one of those nuts that you put on the bolt of a car. And he got down on his knee, and I looked over, and then he had this nut in his hand and asked me to marry him. It was very sweet, very spontaneous. I've been waiting for a long time, so it was perfect.
And here we are today. 6 months later, that was the day after Valentine's Day. Uncanny. And yeah, we're at a beautiful estate today, Lang Verwacht. And yeah, I'm nervous, definitely, but I know I'm doing the right thing, and I cannot wait to see her. I have not seen her for 24 hours, about. And I have no doubt she's going to be the most gorgeous human being I have ever seen. I very much look forward to it. And we're about an hour away from that, so I'm getting very excited.
You look very handsome yourself.
Thank you. Oh, look at the ladies.
Aren't they beautiful?
Yeah, they are. Wow.
Okay, I shouldn't have said that.
I got.
Take thee, Shelly. To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
To honor wholeheartedly.
To honor wholeheartedly.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To trust and to be trustworthy.
To trust and be trustworthy.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish you with all that I am.
Forever and always.
And there too I pledge my faith and my love to you. This is my solemn vow and eternal covenant. In partnership with God and with you.
Let me not to the marriage of true minds admit impediments. Love is not love, which alters when it alteration finds, or bends with the remover to remove.
May you have the power to grasp the breadth and length and height and depth of love of God, and to know this love that surpasses knowledge. I am yours as you are mine.
I am yours as you are mine. By the giving and receiving of those rings and by the exchange of your vows, I now indeed declare that you are lawfully married and pronounce you to be husband and wife.
Can count on you.
I'll put it right in here.
Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care.
Hi,
you've got the love I need to see me.
Get the goose.
Sometimes it seems the going is just too well. Anything goes, no matter what I do. Now and then it seems like
no flexing, no flexing. Look at that.
You've got the love I need to see me my friends are gone, I know my savior's love is real. You know it's real. You got the love. You got the love.
Okay, so first off, on behalf of my stunning wife, and I, Shelly, I just, in front of everyone here, want to tell you, from the bottom of my heart, I love you unconditionally, I will forever, I have literally found the most amazing person, human being alive. Don't know how I got so lucky. But you are just, you're just perfect. You're not just absolutely gorgeous. You are smart. You're...
I imagine this to
be I truly am the luckiest man alive. You all might have had some luck in your lives, but I am the luckiest.
Love me too. breathe. Love me too.